Okay, so this is the banana and this is the apple.